Morning, everybody. Well, it's the morning of May 9th. We're headed out in Colorado to do a little bit of late season turkey hunting. So while you guys are slumbering away right now, or probably dreading getting up to go to work on this Wednesday, or wrapping up finals at school, or just wrapping up your school year in general, and wishing you could be out in the field, well, that's what we're here for. Give you a little bit of a distraction, a little bit of a diversion today. So we're going to head up in the mountains and see if we can't track down some Merriams. This is a spot that I've hunted in the past, but I haven't been down there in a couple years. It's an area that gets heavily, heavily hunted, so we're going to see if we can't eke something out. It's definitely late season for us right now. Most of the hens are off setting and setting on nests, and we're trying to pick up the last remaining gobblers that are out there cruising looking for hens. So we'll see what we can do today. It's going to be tough, but we'll take you along with us and show you just exactly what happens. It might be a colossal bust, or we might have a good day, or at the very least, maybe we'll find the birds. A buddy of mine is the one that actually found this area years ago, and I think the last time he's been here is probably last year. And so at the very least, this is a scouting mission for him, and let him know what I find, and maybe he can come in this weekend and see if he can get a bird. But we'll take you along with us and show you exactly what happens. Like I said, it might be a colossal bust, or it might be a good day. Like you saw, it's 2:45. We got on the road at 2:30. It's about 2 hours to get to the spot, to the trailhead. And then it's an hour hike back up in just to get to the top of the ridge where we should be able to listen and get a feel for, you know, where the birds might be. Now, the past couple days have been kind of nasty and crappy and cold and rainy and snowy up in this area. And the weather broke finally yesterday afternoon. So hopefully this morning it's cold. It's 43 degrees down here. We're going to be going up a couple thousand feet in elevation, so it's probably going to be in the mid-30s up there. So nice, crisp, cold, clear, calm. Fingers crossed that we get a bird that wants to sound off today. So take you along with us today, and we'll see how we do.